There are your standings. And it's almost a quiet sensation that is here at the Zetra Oval as Andreas Ehrig of East Germany comes out to skate with Gaetan Boucher. Boucher won a bronze at 500, a gold at 1,000, and feels confident. He said this morning that he can win the gold here at 1,500.
Everybody, including Kolevnikov, has waited to see this race, and now Boucher is opening up strong. Ehrig has a strong opener, but you can usually count on him to dive a last lap. Boucher, though, we'll have to see what he has.
The one thing that struck me during his gold medal performance at 1,000 meters was the extension through the turn. He really reached, just zipped through there so cleanly and so purely.
Boucher has the best turns I've ever seen. We got to watch this crossover here. This is going to be close. Notice, ooh, boy. It was a good crossover. Ehrig stayed right up against those snow lanes on the left side of the track and let Boucher come around the outside of him because Boucher had so much more speed.
The ice looks to be holding up quite well. There was some concern, what with the snow falling, that we might get into the brittle situation or crusty circumstance that we had during some of the snowstorms previously. All right, you see the split times at 700 meters, and Gaetan Boucher started faster than anybody else. He continued faster, and he is still faster.
Boucher is looking good. I think he came into this race with a lot of confidence after that 1,000-meter win. And now he's showing us right here what he has. This is going to be the hardest lap for him.
This is the beginning of the bell lap. As soon as they cross the finish line, those markers right there, they're in the final 400 meters. This is a time, I guess, when you hate it because it hurts so much.
And you can see Boucher is really struggling. He's had the fastest 1,100-meter time. We're going to have to see if he can keep it together this lap because his form is really starting to come apart.
You saw the face of the other men as they skated through that final turn. You'll get a look at Gaetan Boucher of Montreal as he comes out of the turn, and he holds it nice and tight. Very good final turn. And now the fight to get the body across the finish line and stop the clock. He's done it. He did it. 1:58.36.
Gaetan came into this race with a lot of confidence, but I think he doubted whether he could actually win a gold medal. And boy, you can bet he is a happy man right now. Huh.
By 0.47 seconds, that's all.
Boucher skates corners so well, and here you can see him right up against that snow lane, and it's so important to concentrate on what you're doing going around this last corner because one slip, and you're almost too tired to recover. Comes out of the corner, stays right up against that snow lane, and now he's got to sit back, try to maintain his technique, not anticipate that crossing the line, and skate right on past it, because you think about crossing it, you start going up on your toes, and it only slows you down.
All right, let's look at the final standings. Let me tell you, as you see it, only 53 hundredths of a second difference between gold and bronze. The Americans finished 14, 21, and 33. Congratulations. It's the end of a big dream, I'm sure.
Yeah, it is. The dream came through, I think, when I won the 1,000 meter, but I skated so well this year in the 1,500 that, you know, a little, maybe part of the dream was to win the 1,500 as well, get as many medals as you can.
It looked like you were very tired, very tight, especially coming through that last turn.
I was, and I don't know why. I thought I would be more relaxed in the 1,500 than in 1,000, but I guess I really wanted to do so well in the 1,500 that I was maybe too tight, and I never skated, you know, as relaxed as I did in 1,000 meter. And I think the ice, the glide on the ice is not so good that, you know, it makes you tired with two laps to go. And the 1,500 being the worst race for that, it was just terrible.
Gaetan Boucher, what pride you must feel to be the most medaled Canadian in Olympic history for Canada.
Well, I never thought about that before, and I guess it will sink in now. I'll think about it, and I feel really happy, yes, but, you know, I think about that we've done already better than Lake Placid, but I'm the only one who's won medals, and I would like to see the skiers win some medals because they've had good results too, and I wish that, you know, I wish that Canada would win a lot more medals because if I can win three, you know, we can win a lot more.
Gaetan Boucher, bronze, gold, and gold.